to go fishing with me?
Yay! Oh, hi, kids. Welcome to JackJackPlays. We're going on a fishing trip. Let's wake up JackJack.
JackJack, it's time to get on our fishing trip.
Yay, fishing trip.
Let's get all our fishing gear together.
We have all our bait and our
Whoa, look at that, kids. Is that what you're going to use for fishing?
Yeah.
Roll these trucks on out.
Let's bring some bait.
What is that, guys?
An octopus!
An octopus? Oh my goodness, look at that.
I have fruit tentacles.
Oh, it's so cute.
Yeah, let's name it Octavian.
I guess we can put it in a fishing tank. No eating it.
Ruthie, you got a bite.
I do!
Haul it in, Ruthie.
I wonder what it is.
Ew, what is that?
It's a underwater cockroach?
No, it's a centipede.
That's scary, kids. Kids, let's haul up this one.
What is that? Kids, what's that? What's a kitty doing underwater?
No idea. Let's get him off. Or her.
Aww.
Oh, that's a cute kitty I got. They're such cuddly things.
Oh my goodness, I got a rough one.
What's that, Roof?
I don't know.
What is that on top of the banana? The bait is still there. Whoa, look at that thing. Look at the teeth on it. It bit into the banana. Look at that, kids.
Oh, the banana. Poor banana.
Whoa, what's on that anglerfish? It looks like he's in a Halloween costume.
What?
An anglerfish is a kind of fish
that lives in the deep, deep sea.
Hey, it's fishing time.
Let's wake up Roof.
Roof, it's time to go fishing.
Let's roll out.
Roof,
we have for bait today?
A creepy cockroach.
Ew.
But fish like it, kids.
I'll tie it up.
Wonder what our first bite is gonna be.
This is so boring.
Kids, are we ever gonna get a bite?
I think we're never gonna get a bite. Yeah.
Five, four, three, two, one. Tsunami! The floor is water!
Oh no, the water's over our trains! And they're washed away!
Kids, I wondered what these chairs were for.
Oh, Dad!
You had to ruin our fishing trip.
Kids, it's time to go fishing! We've got to wake up Ruth. Ruthie, it's time to go fishing!
Kids, it's time for our holiday fishing trip!
Kids, pay attention to the trucks. There's a toothbrush we lost somewhere that might be on them.
What are we going to use for bait today?
I think I have an idea.
I wonder what's in the Santa hat.
What's that?
It's an aquatic rescue truck. I wonder what else is in here.
A present.
Let's try fishing with these.
I'll go first.
Oh, this is so boring. Hurry up and catch something.
Kids, you just have to be patient. I know we're gonna get something.
Look, I think you got a bite.
I do!
Look! It's a bear!
I'll love you forever.
Kids, I think it's my turn to have a bite.
I'm putting my bait on.
Oh, this is taking so long.
I'm gonna open it.
Kids, let's see who it's from.
To Jack from Sharky.
Skits dear. Let's see what our present is. Oh, it comes with chocolate coins. A drone!
I think that's an airplane.
Thanks, Fish and Sharky.
Let's try and catch one more thing.
Let's try a hat for bait. I wonder if we're gonna catch something huge.
We got a bite right away.
Kids, I wonder who it's gonna be for.
Oh my goodness! Who's that for?
Let's see who it's for. To Daddy from Jingles Old Town.
For me? Alright! Alright, I'm so excited. Kids, what do you think it's gonna be? Both my kids and kids watching. Have I been a good boy this year?
I don't think my dad's been a good boy this year.
What do you think I got? Is that chocolate?
Can I have one?
No. What is it, Ruth?
It's coal.
Coal?
Yep, my dad's been a bad boy.
Oh wait, it's candy.
It's candy coal.
It's candy coal.
I must have been good after all.
Let's try it.
Chocolate! The chocolate! Chocolate! What chocolate?
Chocolate.
See, kids, I'm so good.
No, he's really bad.
Time to go fishing. Let's wake up Ruthie. Ruthie, it's time to wake up for a fishing trip.
Fishing trip, yay!
This is the bag with our bait.
Let's roll out our fishing crane.
Bait. A Lego shark. Now kids, we gotta be patient. It might take a while to get a bite.
Kids, it's a little hard for me to be patient.
Jack, I think you got a bite.
Oh my goodness, kids, look at that.
I think it was a shark. Wow, what a great catch.
I wonder what kind of bait I'll use. It's a creepy cockroach. Let's get it on the hook.
Whoa!
this is so boring.
Ruth, I think you got a bite.
Oh, I do have a bite.
I wonder what it is.
What is that?
What? A chicken.
Is this a sea chicken?
Chicken.
Ruth, what kind of bait do we have left?
I don't know. Let's see. A truck? Kids, do you think that's gonna work?
Let's try.
Oh my goodness, kids, we got a huge one.
We can barely hold the line.
It takes both of us to hold this in.
What in the world is that?
It's a crane.
Kids, it's trying to haul in the bait.
This is working.
Daddy, can you haul this in for us? It's too heavy.
Okay. Wow. Look at that. It's a crane. And it's got the bait.
Wow, kids. Look at this. I wonder if we can get our bait back.
Oh, it seems like you fished up the remote control for it.
Kids, this has been one crazy fishing trip.
Kids, I got one last crazy idea.
I think I know what it is.
Oh, Molly May.
Get it.
She's not the brightest bulb. Oh.
He's in the...
Aww. She's maybe smarter than we thought.
Thanks for watching Jack Jack Plays. Don't forget to give us a like and subscribe.
Jack scribe!
Molly scribe.
Ruth scribe. Yay!
Bye-bye. Is this a sea kitchen?
Is this a sea chicken? Look at me and say that.
Is this a sea kitchen?